with your soul. Just tell them I ain't laying low. You was never really rooting for me anyway. When I'm back up at the top, I wanna hear you say, you don't run from nothing, dog. Get your soul. Ladies and welcome back, and yes, NBA season is here, Warriors, Lakers, opening night, ring night. This video is the game review, first game of the season. We take a demolishing win over the Lakers. We'll watch the game review, but first off, quick look at the 76ers and Celtics game, their opening season. James Harden, 35 points. Jason Tatum and Jaylen Brown combined for 70, 35 each. Good game. I'd like to see what James Harden can do in his second season with the 76ers. But that's really what I worry about there. Celtics won the first win of the season. Philadelphia lose their first game of the season. We'll watch the game review. We'll watch the game review straight up. Let's watch the game review, shall we? Watch that one straight up. Let's go.
Join UniSuper, whoa. Money Magazine's best super fund.
Let's go. So, like and subscribe, guys, of course. Put the bell on. I'll hope that you put the bell on. Let's get it. Here we go. So, Lakers, Warriors, opening night. They get the championship rings. We'll watch that ceremony very quickly after the review, after this game recap. Clay getting his reward. Their banner is raised. I love it. Look at it. Absolutely stunning. Clay, Dre, Steph, Andre, holding up the four. First off, it's all Curry. Gets it back, gets the reflection back. Oh, where are you going, Lonnie Walker? You just can't stop the man. Here we go, Curry now gives it to Poole. The third splash bro in the pack right now, the Poole party. Curry finds AD. Anthony Davis up and down the lane. And he gets the M1. He really, if he's healthy, most improved player, as I said in my awards video. James Wiseman, though, easy flush there. He was in the game early. Draymond Green found the assist to Curry. Curry and this team is looking like they... This team looked like last season. Finals. It's only the opening of the next season. Like, what is it? A cutting Draymond... Oh, Poole to Green. I love the connection. Poole, Draymond Green after the fight. Loving it. Second half now. Curry to Wiggins, reflected. Okay, here we go. Give it to LeBron. Give it to his 20th season. 20th season, he can still do that. You know he's going to be in here for a lot. He wants to play with his son, and he shows, look at that strength. And we're up low. Here you go, Curry now. Wiggins just signing that extension. Gets it up and in. Wiggins now. Curry, yes. Three, bang. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Curry now. Poole. And good. Poole knows. Shot it from deep. I love that. That's nice. Really on fire now. And then Curry doing, going to work. Losing Anthony Davis. Left hand or right hand off the glass. Looney finds Curry. Just a quick put up three. Plus the foul. Curry gets it. We win 123 to 109. Absolutely stunning. We'll go through the box score now. Opening night. No, first off, let's have a quick look at the ring ceremony. Let's get into that quickly. So here it is, ring ceremony at Chase Center. Moses Moody, Kuminga ring shining in the sky right there. And then they honor right here is Arsa Pachulia. These are all going through the championships with the Warriors. From back in like 1975 to 2018 and then the 2022. Sean Livingston loved what he could do with the Warriors. And then you've got Bob Myers talking, and then you've got the players to come out. Clay gives a quick speech, and Steph Curry does a speech of Brittany Griner, who's stuck in Russia right now. For all respect to her and her family, see what they can do to bring her back. And then it goes to the announcers, one to Scotto Anderson. Oh, it's an ad. Come on. One to Scotto Anderson, coming from the Lakers, or is at the Lakers now. He goes up first and gets his ring. Pretty sad that he's left, but anyway, that's what we're going to work with. And then the starting five comes in, Kuminga, all that, get the rookies, get their rings, not the rookies of Patrick Bowen, but young players. And then the starting lineup comes. Klay gets his ring, absolutely amazing. And then you've got 3-point leader, Curry gets his ring. And that's the really all of the ceremony. And then the banner gets raised. Right here. Look at that banner. That's massive. That's big. And I love it. Look at that. Banner gets raised in the middle. Loving it. 2022 champs. And that is what it really is there. That's really it. And now let's go through the box score. Let's have a look. LeBron in his 20th season, 31 points, 14 rebounds. Curry, 33 points, 6 rebounds, 7 assists. He nearly got a triple-double. Wow. Injury report, Iguodala didn't play. Of course he doesn't play. He just brings the more positive vibes. Warriors now, the starters. Andrew Wiggins, 20 points. I love seeing Thompson playing. I love seeing him. Thompson hadn't played an opening night since 2019. He's been out with injury rehab. Now he plays, he drops 18 points. I love him returning and healthy. I love Klay, loves Curry, love Wiggins. Curry 33, Wiggins 20, Klay 18, Jordan Poole 12 off the bench. Dante Kuminga, Green, Wiseman, absolutely amazing guy. I love this Warriors team. Love it. But it was, though, carried by Anthony Davis and LeBron. LeBron, 31 points, 14 rebounds. In his 20th season, he's still dropping big numbers. Along with Anthony Davis, 27. Also, can LeBron break the Kareem Abdul-Jabbar record this year? Yes, he can. I think he will probably break it. My prediction is he'll probably break it in the new year, January, February, sometime around then. And then Russell Westbrook, though, started the game against the Kings in the preseason. He came off the bench. Shows that Darvin Ham really thinks Russell Westbrook should start. And that's really all the box score really shows us there, guys. We win 123-109. Great game. And that's really the video. Thanks for watching, guys. Next game, we play a lot of games tomorrow. That's why I put the awards video out and the review out. And then you've got the next game, we play Nuggets at home. Now, we played the Nuggets in the preseason, our last preseason game, and we won. And we just played the Lakers in the preseason, and we lost by, like, I think, 3 points. So playing the two teams we played in the preseason, again, pretty good. Looking forward to it. Nuggets at home. Nikola Jokic, Jamal Murray, Michael Porter Jr. Let's see what we can do. And that is it. Thank you for watching. Denver Nuggets, and then after that we've got the Kings at home again. Really? Kings at home? Okay, looks like it. That is it. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. And until next time, guys, enjoy life and have fun. Go check out Game Review playlist, NBA playlist. I'll put it at the end of the video. Check it out. I told you long ago on the road, I got what they waiting for. Get your soul, just tell them ain't